OpenAI released an impressive new text-to-video model called Sora that can create photorealistic or cartoony moving videos from natural language text prompts. The video generation model is spurring excitement about advancing AI technology, along with growing concerns over how artificial deepfake videos worsen the situation worldwide. The Sora AI model can currently create videos up to 60 seconds long, using either text instructions alone or text combined with an image. One demonstration video starts with a text prompt that describes how a stylish woman walks down a Tokyo street filled with warm glowing neon and animated city signage. Other examples include a dog frolicking in the snow, vehicles driving along roads, and more fantastical scenarios such as sharks swimming in midair between city skyscrapers. Sora is based in part on OpenAI's pre-existing technologies, such as the image generator DALL-E and the GPT large language models. Text-to-video AI models have lagged somewhat behind those other technologies in terms of realism and accessibility, but the Sora demonstration is an order of magnitude more believable and less cartoonish than what has come before. To achieve this higher level of realism, Sora combines two different AI approaches. The first is a diffusion model similar to those used in AI image generators such as DALL-E. These models learn to gradually convert randomized image pixels into a coherent image. The second AI technique is called transformer architecture and is used to contextualize and piece together sequential data. For example, large language models use transformer architecture to assemble words into generally comprehensible sentences. In this case, OpenAI broke down video clips into visual spacetime patches that Sora's transformer architecture could process. Sora's videos still contain plenty of mistakes, such as a walking human's left and right legs swapping places, a chair randomly floating in midair, or a bitten cookie magically having no bite mark. The fact that Sora's videos still display some strange glitches when depicting complex scenes with lots of movement suggests that such deepfake videos will be detectable for now. OpenAI has held off on making Sora publicly available while it performs red team exercises where experts try to break the AI model's safeguards in order to assess its potential for misuse. The select group of people currently testing Sora are domain experts in areas like misinformation, hateful content, and bias. This testing is vital because artificial videos could let bad actors generate false footage in order to harass someone. AI-generated deepfakes ranks as a major concern for leaders in academia, business, government, and other sectors, as well as for AI experts. OpenAI is taking several important safety steps ahead of making Sora available in OpenAI's products. For instance, the company already uses automated processes aimed at preventing its commercial AI models from generating depictions of extreme violence, sexual content, hateful imagery, and real politicians or celebrities.